Now, a long time ago, Indians, they live in a circle, and teepees, they live in a circle in the teepees. And one day, there was a dust storm coming from the west, seeing a bunch of dust. So they thought it was a dust storm. There was a big herd of buffalo, a big herd of buffaloes coming towards the camp. As they looked, they seen this big herd of buffaloes coming, and they seen one special buffalo in the middle of that herd. He was white buffalo. And there's somebody riding that buffalo. A person was riding that buffalo. And they came by the camp. This white buffalo came on the edge of the herd. And this man that was riding it jumped off. He jumped off of this buffalo when they went on. And he came to that people of that camp. And he talked to the people. The people understood him, but he dressed different. He dressed different from the way they were dressed. They understood him, and he understood the people. And he told the people there, he said, "You people got a hard time for living," he said. "People got a hard time for living. You see these animals," he said, "that went by here." He said, "I'm going to show you people," he said, "how to get them for food. And when you learn how to get these animals," he said, "don't play greedy. Take more than what you can use, and use all of it. Use all of it. Don't waste nothing," he told them. So he took the men folks. He took them out for a hunt and showed them how to get these buffaloes. And that's what they did. When they got the buffalo, they brought it home. They brought the meat. They shared with the old people that couldn't hunt. They shared with the people that couldn't hunt. Share with the blind people. And also the women folks, well, that was their job, to get water and wood. When they go get water, they bring some extra water for the old, for the elders. And they bring some wood, they bring some extra wood for the elders. They look after each other. One day, this man, he asked for an elder woman, a middle-aged woman, and a younger woman. And he took him out in the country out there, and he showed him medicines. He showed him barks of trees, what medicine is good for barks of trees, and some herbs, what they're good for, special herbs, and also roots. He showed him some roots, for special roots, for what kind of sickness they're good for. He was a great helper, great provider, great teacher. After he'd done that, he became a popular person in that tribe. The people all liked him, respect him, loved him. And one day he told the people, he said, "I'm going to have to leave you people. I'm going to have to leave you people," he said, "because there's other people that's needy, just like you people," he said. "They need some help." And these people told him that, "You can't leave," he said. "You can't leave us." Well, one day he went on top of the hill. He sat on top of the hill, and he disappeared. And these people, they looked for him all over. They searched all over. They couldn't find him. He disappeared. But later, when civilization came in here, and the people brought Christ's picture. And when these people seen Christ's picture, they said, "That's the person right there. That's the person right there," said, "helped us," he said. "How we lived on the buffalo meat, everything from it," he said, "our clothes, our homes, and our tools, everything. And showed us medicines. That's how come today that Christ was the teacher about this buffalo meat.